So here we are, welcome to the Assen TT circuit in Holland. Racing since 1949, since the World Championship even started. They've even been road racing here since 1925. Now, a very technical circuit, very fast. They have a slightly shorter gearbox than Catalunya does, so my gears may not quite coincide. Also, you only break at 9 out of the 18 corners, but let's have a look. This is turn one, the first and only real hard braking zone. Think Bautista Lorenzo 2012, the incident. Come out of here, up to third, through turn number two, and then down into third, sorry, second, for the Ossebrücken section. This is the new part of the track. 2006, there was a real redesign. It's much, much tighter. Some riders, not the biggest fan of it. As we come to the tightest corner on the track, the Struven first gear turn. Really like, kind of like Catalunya turn five. It's so, so tight. Just wants to bring you out, but then you come onto the main slang. This is the back straight. Well, bit of a kink in it. The guys will reach 310 kilometers an hour. Then fifth, down a gear, then you bend it right, whoops, through Ruskin Hook, down another gear. You need to move your body weight, keep the momentum. I'm not going to lie, this is my second ever flying lap of the track, so don't judge me. Down into second gear for Steckenwald. This is where Rossi passed Chibanel for the win in 2004. Bit of a kink here, up to the bolt. Remember, the shorter gearbox means that it is prone to a little bit more wheeling. Let it come into the bolt. Ah, nice here. It really is good fun, this track. Up to Van der Meen in second. This is where the fast, the right-handers begin. Got up a gear through Duiker Sloot and then towards the very fast Mervyn Mayer. The GP guys will be up in fifth gear through this turn. It is extremely fast to GP, and they've got up another gear into sixth, 280 kilometers through Hoverheide. This is where Lorenzo crashed. Move your body over. Whoa. Into the ram's hook. Stay in fourth for this. You can really win or lose a lot on corner entry, corner exit. And then the final chicane here. Think Edwards Hayden 2006. Edwards crashed on the AstroTurf. Hayden actually ran wide and won the drag to the line. Oh.